Okay, I paid attention to how I was recording this time. We're good. All right, can you see my face? Somewhat. All right. So, you want to say something? Nah? All right. Well, we finished up eating. My family came and visited me again. We had Mexican food, like last time. It was bomb. Right. It was bomb food. I'm not looking at how I'm recording, so it's going to be an experiment. I'm going to just grab the camera. Well, my phone. I'm going to just start recording. But, yeah. They came and visited me. I'm spending the weekend with them. I'm not going home, but it's okay. I got to spend time with them. What do you have to say about the food?
Good.
Solid 10 out of 10. Would recommend? ¿Cómo está la comida?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, so I don't know how like close up this is and stuff, but we're pretty much done eating. And if your nose isn't runny... Maybe. But if your nose isn't runny and the food almost doesn't make you cry from how spicy it was, then it wasn't spicy enough. This was A1. But I'm just going to be recording today. Just, I'm going to grab the phone, I'm going to record, so it's an experiment. Huh?
Is it still no rest?
Still no rest. Alright, but yeah, I'm going to just record however, and then whatever. It's going to be an experiment. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Oh, hold on.
Is it filming?
No, I'm recording again. So, a disclaimer. No. Yeah, there's a 3-day weekend. It's currently Friday. It's like 1 o'clock. So, but I haven't done much other than just drive over here with my parents and stuff. But the reason why I'm vlogging today is a fellow fan, a loyal fan, told me that I better be vlogging. And like, yeah. It was the homie Chris, so shout out Chris. He told me to vlog. And I might as well vlog. I mean, I'll vlog today and tomorrow. So two vlogs this weekend. Something else. Yeah. I'm recording upside down. I'm upside down, but whatever. This is how today's vlog's gonna go. But we're off to the car. No clue what we're doing, but I'm with my family, so it's a good time. Hop in. Shh. We don't talk about that. You just get in the car. Hurry up. I'm trying to go back. But yeah, don't know what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing. They probably know. They probably planned this out. Cause this one was more planned out than the last visit. But other than that, we out here. And I know I'm upside down, but this is today's vlog. It's gonna be random shots. However, it's gonna be one take shots. Yeah. All right, what's up? We pulled up to a public marketplace. I don't know what else to call it without giving the name and stuff, because I'm trying to let you guys know where I'm at. It's weird. But we out here. My little brothers are here. It's just us right now. Wigs. I mean, yeah.
Someone was just trying to move
it. Whoa. Just like, I find that kind of weird. It's creepy. Oh, there's more. Oh, gosh. There's more. But we showed up. We're out here.
I want with this.
Oh, God. That's it. Oh, gosh.
There's
something else. But we're off to this little store where they have animals in there. We're going to look at some animals. It's closed and empty. Just keep on walking. We're supposed to go in there. We're supposed to go in there and look at the animals and stuff. We pull up. It's closed. There's a... Anyways. There's like animals in there. I don't know if they're still in there. They're not taking care of them. They were kind of like going out of business. They're closing it down. They had some just on display, but it's closed. So I don't think it's going to... We're not going in anytime soon. Where am I going? Arcade. I'll go back. I'll get back to you guys when we get to the arcade. Okay, whatever. It might be one take, but I'm making sure everything's correct. We're out here, like, this gamer thing. Just all these games and stuff. And, like, they have Game Boy games, Super Nintendo games, GameCube games, all sorts of games and stuff. And, like, I still have a GameCube, so I might buy a game, but it's a good time. That's it. Yeah.
Wow! I can't find it.
We're literally just looking around at the games and stuff.
Where? Oh, that's Time Force.
I know.
Wow! All right. So, are we leaving it here? Are we done looking at stuff? Or are we leaving? So, we went to the arcade. but I only have a 20, so we have to break the 20, so we can do a dollar and more. My mom needs a charging cable, so we're just gonna like buy one real quick. Then we're gonna dip in. Yeah, that's about it. I mean, I don't know. Can I get the cable? Get the change? And now to the arcade and actually play this time. Yeah. All right, we got the money, we got the change. I'm about to play the first game because I'm trying to finesse the speaker. But I don't know, record this real quick.
Okay.
And excuse the background noise and stuff because this is like an A1, hold on, A1 arcade, not ghetto at all. It's amazing. All right, hold this.
We can do this.
You're covering up the camera.
Oh, sorry.
There, all right. All right, ready, hold on. It didn't take my money, one more time.
It's rigged.
I put in work. I thought I was gonna get it. I guess I didn't.
You can do it.
I'm not trying again. I don't know.
I'm trying to win.
Whoa. What? What are you gonna try to win? Candy? Do it. Amazing. All right, here you go. What are you trying to get?
Whichever candy I can get.
I don't know. Go. Do it. Drop it.
Oh my gosh, drop it.
Wait, is it playing until you win or are you done? We're done.
Yeah.
And it's so empties it out, even though it's empty. There's nothing in there though.
My turn.
These are the only games we're gonna record because everything else is just, it's there. Go, ponle dinero pues. How much was it? 50 cents or a quarter?
50.
What? All right, whatever. Métele. Put it in. All right, let's roll. Go.
Oh my God.
All right, well, I'm gonna go play Galaga. I'll probably have a time lapse of that. And then I'll try to break the high score like last time. Yeah. Ahorita. It's kind of loud. I don't know if you can hear me. I don't know if I'm talking loud. Whatever. But here's Galaga. Boom. It's this right here. And it's only a quarter, so I'm going to try to break the high score. It's only 16,000. It's not too high. I think I can get it in one go. And then we got Little Brother playing Pac-Man. Well, I finished the game. I got the high score. I didn't do so well, but I beat the high score. going at one shot. Okay. We finished playing. We didn't really play for tickets, but we got something. And yeah, so just put them in. How do you feel about today? Arcade, was it a good time? You don't want to eat something? Te gustó? Te gustó one? Is it? Yeah. So, finish this up. We got what? Solid 42 tickets. So, I'm back again. We're at a family friend's house. I've been doing homework. Some math homework that's due at midnight. We're hanging with my family. But other than that, I haven't been doing much. I don't even know if I'm going to continue vlogging the rest of the day. Because it's just going to be homework. I'm literally just going to be nothing. Enjoying the weekend. Literally just here. But
over here, we got some linear-to-linear functions with points. Some of that good stuff. I'm at 58. Out of 91. 63%. I kind of messed up on the third question, and I used up my last try not knowing. And I ended up getting the right answer, but I messed up. I messed up and used up my last try. So
that's how that's going. But I should... Yeah, not much left. I'll probably do an ending clip if I don't do anything else. But if I do more, then more clips will come along. Yeah. So, anyways, I've been working on homework pretty much my whole day here. And aquí. Okay, so I've been working on homework pretty much the whole time that I've been here. We haven't been doing much, actually. I thought we were going to be doing more, but today we're not doing much. I'm still staying the night here. I'm staying with my family for more days, so that's pretty cool. But I was working on my homework. It took a lot longer than expected. I'm still not done, but I'm practically done now. It's just that one problem. One sign threw everything off. One sign. A negative sign. Had to rework the problem a couple times, but I'm done with that problem itself. Everything else I got. And now we're gonna head to the store. Wait, Andrea, we're going to the store, right? We're gonna go get some pan dulce, which is a Mexican pastry. 10 out of 10, I'd recommend. It's bomb. With some milk or hot chocolate or like coffee or something, man. I'm hungry. It's bomb. I'd recommend. Yeah. I need to be more patient when I record. Almost recorded this clip wrong, but I was rewatching that clip that I had gotten right now. That I just finished, and I just gotta say those angles are flattering. It's all my best name is all I'm saying. Currently pulled up to a dollar store. I need a screen protector for my phone. They have glass screen protectors here for a dollar, so yeah. The one that I currently have on my phone is kind of broken and crusty. So, okay, real quick, I can't really record in here. Well, just because we're almost leaving, but we came into the panaderia. We got the pan. I got the pan that I wanted. We got a couple panes. And yeah, I'm probably gonna eat some right now. It's like 9 o'clock, but whatever. We're leaving. Yeah. Got back to where we needed to be. But okay, got back to the house where we needed to be. And we got the food. And yeah, this is... I'm ending the vlog. We out. That's it.
Do not trust her. Oh, fried gram.
I'm probably going to forget to see some fries too. I finished meal prep. Anyways, we're done with today's vlog. I'll be back tomorrow with another vlog. Two vlogs because of this 3-day weekend.
No!
Yeah.
Good night!
Alright, thanks for watching. Before I peace out, you all gotta see how my little brother plays some bowling.
Go.
He's getting a busy either way. Oh, no, he's not.
Yo. All right, now I'm officially out. Thanks for watching.